everyone, welcome back. One of the most frequent questions I'm asked by expectant parents is, do I need a bouncer, a swing, or both? The answer to that question is that not every baby likes the movement of a swing, but all babies universally love a bouncer. And not only do babies love it, you will too. Bouncers are a lightweight, portable option to keep your baby close to you as you move around the house, from the kitchen to your bathroom. And yes, I did say the bathroom because when you take a shower, it's great to have your baby close to you so you can respond to their cues and not have to worry about what's going on in another room. Now, a few safety considerations. Number one, never move your baby around the house in their bouncer. Always take the baby out, place the bouncer down safely, and then put the baby back in. The bouncer should only be placed on the floor, never an elevated surface. Third, make sure that you read your bouncer safety manual to find out how long you can safely use that bouncer. Fourth, always use the three-point harness that every bouncer comes with. You never know when your baby might develop some new skill or go flying out of their bouncer, so you always want to make sure to use that. Now for my recommendations. If you have a small budget, look no further than Fisher-Price. They have a wide variety of different models and adorable prints that range in price from $30 to $100. For a medium budget, I love the Baby Bjorn Babysitter Balance. It's sleek, it has a slim profile, it has three different positions for baby, and it has an ultra compact fold. Also, what makes it so cool is that no batteries or power cord are required. It moves according to the baby's own body movements. Genius. Now for a large budget, I love the Nuna Leaf. The Nuna Leaf is the newest bouncer on the market, and it uses, again, no batteries, no power cord. It rather glides from side to side, designed to mimic a leaf falling, and that's where it got its name. The bouncer will continue to move for 3 minutes. What I love about this bouncer is that it can hold up to 125 pounds. That means that your baby can use this through toddlerhood and their childhood. I can sit in this bouncer. Amazing, and honestly, it's a statement piece. Who would not want to have this in your home? Also in the large budget category is the 4Moms Mamaroo. The Mamaroo is really a hybrid between a bouncer and a swing. It has different motions, and it's designed to mimic the way a parent actually lifts a baby, up and down and from side to side. Now, one thing to note about the Mamaroo is that it does weigh about 17 pounds, so it's not gonna be as portable as some of these other bouncers. It is very modern and sleek though, which is a huge draw to a lot of parents. So that's it. Those are my recommendations for bouncers. Have fun bouncing with your little one, and we'll see you on the next episode of Mommy Must-Haves.